Hello you guys and welcome back to another episode of The Sims 4 Rags to Riches series. So in the last episode we didn't do too much, but we did get Blair a potential boyfriend, so I think I'm gonna continue going down that route and trying to pursue that romantic interest just a little bit, just a tad. See where it goes. It's a married man, so could be fun. Could be quite a fun thing to do. So they're just having some dinner. She's making some franks and beans for the pair of them. So we shall try that one, right? And then let's. Why don't we call everybody to the meal? Oh, her sister wants to come over. I'm gonna say no. Right, call everybody to the meal. Thank you. Come and have food. There we go. I'll put that back. So. Oh my god, it's gone on the floor. Why? Just go in the fridge. And we need to get some money because we are not going to be able to pay our bills otherwise. Because they're like 315, 16. I can't remember. We saw it in the last episode. But they're a lot of money. A lot more money than I was expecting. So. Many toys to play with in here. Just thought about this. Whoops. Let's go here. Unless you've done that, and then you can play with some toys. Play with your emotions. Well, that was gross. Let's get her to go to the loo as well. I'm still coming up with this pregnancy test because I have risky woo-hoo on because of like MC commands and stuff like that. But she's not pregnant yet, so maybe we can invite over Mermaid Man. Why can we not invite him to our current lot? Right, let's see if we can invite him. Invite to hang out at current lot. Why can't he come? Are we not good enough friends with him? Oh, he's nearby. Where is he? Oh, on our doorstep. I see. Let's give him a heartfelt compliment. Talk about the sunny weather. Share ideas. Just get our friendship a bit. Brightest day. Why? Sit and chat here. Put that water down. You don't want to talk to them, dude. Washing his hands. He needs to go to bed. Because it's late. It's really late. Right. It's like over. Is that a potential thing we can do? Ask to start gaze, we can go do that. And that way he moves, so I then can go to bed. Go and sleep. Do this because this boosts relationships pretty well. And they're quite cute together, so. Let's talk about dreams. Oh, they just became good friends. And she's got a good reputation, so. Not soon she won't. Let's go woohoo. Stop. And they're going to go woohoo, so that'd be fun. Oh, and he left. that was fun. Oh, they didn't woohoo. Stalkers. And you can get up now. And he's cold. Wonderful. Right, let's get you to have leftovers. Do that. Let's get some leftovers. And it's getting really cold. I'm wondering if winter's coming. Yeah. It's the last day of fall, that's why. So I'm gonna have to start turning this on, which probably is gonna up our power usage. Let's go get you to harvest all of these. No, I don't want to join a club. That doesn't sound fun. And then she needs to go use the toilet and shower. Warmer in here because it's pretty cold. Let's let him go to the toilet and then he can mop this up. Oh look, she's wearing her little full jumper. I love this jumper, it's so cute, honestly. It's so, so cute. It's 10 a.m. So, let's get... Where is he? We have to do it by the phone, don't we? Invite hang out in current lot. Let's do this. And do it this way. He can come over. Go to the toilet. There we go. time with us. Oh, sorry you guys, I sneezed, so that was nice. I should cut that out. Well, he'll be here soon. Oh, he's supposed to be here. There he is. And he just walks right in. Oh. Be embraced. Oh, wow. He loves her. Since when did Bella become a witch? I'm confused. Maybe we can kiss him. Let's kiss him. Oops. He's like, yeah, I'm not interested with that one. Right, let's try and do a smooth recovery. Where is it? Not available. Alex is going through a phase. He's going to be very rebellious. Wonderful. Ask him about his day. Don't argue with him, that's a bad idea. Ask for reassurance. That sounds like a good thing to do. Can we still go to a smooth recovery? Maybe we could be mischievous. Can we like... I don't know how to do that. Don't know how to do that. I'm trying to like see if he can break up with his like girlfriend. Says wife. Huh. I don't know. Last time I've ever Googled. Okay, so they're both in a better mood. Maybe flirt with him a bit more. Heartfelt compliment. Maybe, let's do a woohoo in the shower. Because that always makes it better. That always makes things a million times better. So, let's do that. Why can't you get in the shower? Ah, we just have to do normal woo-hoos. Let's do normal woo-hoos. I wonder if it's because the sink's there. I don't know. That shower just doesn't work with it. Potentially. Potentially that's the problem. I don't know. Let them have their woo-woos. Where's Alex? What is he doing? Tell you what, mate. Go. Oh, you can't permission extreme. let you do your own thing. You're just gonna play. Or just completely ignore me and cancel the interaction. That works too. Offer him a massage. That sounds amazing. Blow him a kiss. He's like, yes, please. His cheek. Who is his wife? Lillian. Maybe it's because we don't know her that we can't do it. Very focused. Oh. Is this about conservation? Yes, conservation knowledge. Let's ask him if he'll be her boyfriend. Wow. He accepted. Okay. Neck though. So he's like with two people. How does this work? Oh, they're all reacting to their first snow, I see. I'll let them do that too. Which means it's snowing, which means it's going to be very cold. Well, let's kiss him now, see if he'll accept. He's like, ew. Convince him to leave his spouse. Let's do that. Let's do that. Oh my god, Blair's convinced him to leave his spouse. Oh my god. So that means he's like actually not with her anymore. Well, that makes our life easy. Well, let's give him a residence key. You guys will have to let me know in the comments down below if you want them to like move in. So that'd be fun. I was expecting more drama with this, but oh. Lonely recess. Last recess, nobody wanted to play with me. I just climbed around on my own. If it happens again, what should I do? Ask the other kids if you can join in. Eh. Aww. Well. So, that was interesting. I think I'm gonna sit here and like do some paintings and stuff, just for a bit. So, we'll see what we get with that one today. Alright, you guys, so I managed to do three more paintings, and it's 6 p.m. Blair also leveled up in the painting skill. She got level 8 of the painting skill. Right, let's get you to have leftovers. He's already had some food, so that's good. Means we don't have to feed him. Let's put his like thing here. Is there anything you can do for school that isn't school homework? Not really. Not really. I think, because I don't know if children can like get collectibles. We really need more stuff for kids to do, because currently there is not enough. There's not enough stuff for kids to do, and we reached parenting level 3. We're not great parents. Uh-oh. I'm just gonna chat over some food. He needs to go to bed. Alright, let's get him to have a wee and then go to bed. Sleep, and then tomorrow we could do a yard sale to do something there. That'd be fun. So yeah, I'll see you guys when they wake up. Alright you guys, so Blair's woken up, but she already needs the toilet, so like desperately. I'm kind of concerned about that for a little bit. I mean, we don't have enough space for her to really have a baby, so hopefully that's not the case. Yeah, let's go to take a shower. And get some leftovers. Alex is awake. He wants some food so he can get some leftovers. In his little monkey pajamas, which are so adorable. Like literally so cute. I love them. And then we can do our yard sale, which is gonna be fun. Oh, we should probably do this as well. Harvest our plants. And it's now winter. Oh, it's prank day today. Not a fan. Let's stock the table. We've got a nice array of like paintings everywhere. Tend the table. And start a yard sale. I suppose as well we can sell these. Nice. Let's get to like hug Blaffy. Maybe play some games. Play video games. We don't have a computer, kid. So no. And I'm just gonna speed this up and we can speed through it. Wow, that was a lot of money for one painting. There you go. Well, that was rude, lady. She just kicked over our bin. Is this lady gonna pick it up for us? Oh, that's nice. We're getting lots of money. So maybe we can't get a computer. Starting out of the yard sale and get these last three paintings sold. That would be nice. Oh, he reached level 4 of creator skill. And we've got some more money. So we've got plenty of money now, which is nice. Wow. That is a lot of money. A lot of money for a couple of paintings. I mean, they were good money in the first place, but now that we've sold them at 300% more. Money, so we don't even have to focus on money for a good little while. Right, I'm just gonna go to take this pregnancy test because I'm concerned. I'm hoping she's not. And she's not. Well, that's good. Oh, she's sad about it. Maybe she can cook some food to make her feel better. That always helps. Eating food to make yourself feel better. Let's make poke bowl. Okay. Let's make some BLT. Do that because that sounds fun and delicious. So there you go, she's happy. She's feeling inspired, so that's good fun. So I do think I'm gonna leave this episode here, and yes, I will see you guys in the next episode. Please remember to like, comment, and subscribe, and remember to let me know if you guys want Mermaid Man to move in with us, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye guys.